because today we're going to do change color. And this is the ingredients you need: water, food coloring, tissue, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 cups. And this is how you do it. Now we're going to put the food coloring. I mean, I'm going to put nano key, okay? Okay. Oh, not that. There's no water here. There's no water. This one got water, so you gotta put it. Oh my god, my hair's getting wet. Okay, I'll mix it a little. Okay, stop! Okay, now you have to put blue here, and I have to put purple here. No purple, so I'm gonna use green. Okay,
this is...
Oh, I got one.
Okay, which one next I have to do? I'm going to use white. But which one is white?
The white will be here. I mean, look, it's white! Now, we're gonna do tissue paper. Yeah, that's like that. Yeah. That's good. Good job. I can see the blue one traveling. Look. You have to wait for one day. Okay? See you in one day. Bye. Hello, guys. It's 24 hours already. Let's see. Red and yellow makes orange. Yellow and blue makes green. And blue and green makes green. And light green. Dark green makes dark green. And dark green and white makes light green. That's all that I can do. I just want to bye.